Investigates now has learned a tentative settlement has been reached in the ongoing Alienstock legal saga. Court records reveal that both sides have told a judge they're going to hammer out a deal now within the next 30 days. The details, though, will all be kept confidential. Now, the case stems from the viral idea to storm Area 51 in the Nevada desert in 2019, and then a falling out between event organizers leading to a heated legal fight over sponsorship, money, and also naming rights.
The First Lady is